He really didn't believe anyone could help him with his aggressive German Shepherd. After trying other trainers with no success, he was losing hope. The other trainers told him to put the dog down. I flew to London, England to help him.